back on live. Finna we gonna run into some matches, but I think your boy got COVID. I think I got COVID, man. Now I'm not too sure, but I definitely need to get checked out. Cause I'm just feeling so sick. Just hella sick, man. But that ain't stopping the grind though, you feel me? It's not stopping the grind. Mm-mm. But yeah, let's run into a match, man. Let's get it.
Was that real? This can't be real.
Thank you. is.
You gonna have to catch up if you gonna catch me, bro. Damn. Whoa, man, you gotta catch this, bro. You playing like an amateur right now. They making this shit too easy, bro. You making this too easy, man. You see what I'm saying? We could have been escaped. But this dude, he wants to act like an idiot. We could have been escaped, bro. Like, you're not a good troller, bro. Trust me. Not a good troller. I don't know if he thinks this is some form of trolling, but it's not funny. Like, you're very bad at it. You thought you was gonna kill me, stupid fuck.
Please, no!
started.
Like, bro, we could have been escaped earlier. What, you want to act like a fucking idiot, man? Hey, come on, man. Sitting there trolling and, like, bro, this is not funny, bro.
Well done now, Jason. Your job is through. Return to mine.
Good game, man. GG, bro. Like, you guys just seen that. This dude sitting there driving around. This dude is sitting there driving around. Back and forth. Up and down the street. Up and down the road. The whole time. Bro, we could have been escaped. Been escaped earlier, man. But this dude sitting there. This dude wants to act like an idiot. And sit here and troll. Hey, bro. That shit was not even funny. I'm laughing now, but it was not funny. Trust me, it's no. This dude's a retard, man. Obviously, he can't drive, so I had to start the car myself and get us the fuck out of there. But first game, bro, I escaped. First game in. Let's hop into another one. They better put me as Jason, though, because I need to play Jason.
Thank you. gotta get out of here. Now.
What the fuck was that? Like Nardo Wick, what was that? I just joined the game. Game started. Boom, somebody, Jason left. I don't know why, but okay. Okay, let's get into it. Thank you.
What am I gonna do?
Copy on mineral therapy.
Damn, 497.
Ah!
Holy shit, is that a dead body?
come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
What the fuck is happening? Holy shit, is that a dead body?
Thank you.
Fuck you! Oh my God. What happened?
Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
Oh my goodness, bro. I know I didn't say anything for a while. I don't know, somebody was singing earlier in one of those matches. Somebody was saying ready up, just, you know, singing and shit. I'm like, bro, I had to mute this dude. Most of the people that I mute, most of the time it's either because they're being annoying little shit, playing music, nobody who comes on this game turns their mic on just to blast music. Like, come on, man. Like, that shit is weird. That's mainly it. Like, if they're just playing music or if they're just being annoying as hell, like, then I'll mute somebody. Or if their mic is echoing and shit, like, through their mic, no, you gotta get muted. I don't want to hear that shit. Nope. But we'll do two more matches, and then we cutting the stream off. We cutting it off. I'm gonna be so sad, bro. I just put up a video on The Witcher 3. About to post another one. Excuse me. Later tonight, about to post the other part. What was it? The Witcher 3 Part 10, I think. Yeah, Part 10. Make sure y'all go check that out. My last video. Yeah, let's get it, man.
I can't believe he killed them. Is anyone there? This is not a prank. We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help.
I hope I'm doing this right. Holy shit! It started!
Man, what the fuck is wrong with y'all? You gonna run me over, dickhead?
Like that asshole!
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
Man, that dickhead ran me over.
This I was supposed to be a...
What the fuck is his name? He left the game. It don't even matter. Nah, good game though, man. That shit going on YouTube. I'm glad I recorded that shit. This shit going on YouTube. Say what's up. This is the last one and I'm hopping off. But that, man, this dude fucking ran me over, bro. Like, you are a dickhead, man. Hey, they ain't even gonna get me, Jason. Come on, man. That's some bullshit. They ain't even gonna get me, Jason, bro. You might as well give me Jason. This dickhead ran me over.
What in the fuck is happening?
He saw me literally go behind the car and backed up on me. He saw me. He did it on purpose. They should have gave me Jason. Nah, they should have gave me Jason. Hey man, we gotta get this car running. I got the gas. Thank you.
Copy, I'm in Earl Therapy.
Air Force 97.
Doing this right. It worked. It actually worked.
Hell yeah, we just escaped on him. That's it's an easy dub for me. Easy dub. Nah, fuck that dude who ran me over last time. That shit, that's something an asshole would do. But yeah, I'm pretty sure they should survive, man. They got the police on standby. They got the po-po.
Please, no!
Jason, Mother is talking to you. Put the weapon down and come to Mommy. That's my good boy. That's my Jason.